Does Emo normally play the Captain Fabulous?
Captain Falcon? Yeah.
I mean Captain Fabulous, like the Pink Falcon.
Yes, he does.
He does? Because mm-hmm. the one time I saw him playing it at a was it TNT, he played it with the normal Falcon. I guess him and Nubs are mashing now though.
Oh yeah. Oh. I've seen him play Pink Falcon.
Oh no, he didn't.
Falcon.
Did he miss a button in person? Because he could have gotten, he would have lived if he just upbeat a little earlier. I think he maybe thought he was going to get the edge just off the mount, off the jump. Oh. Does Zemo know how to hack stash? Like hack stash into jump?
Hmm?
Does Zemo know how to like hack stash into jump? Like slide on, like on the stage, wavelength off?
I honestly haven't seen playing up, dude.
Fair enough. What up, Zago? Oh, down their knee. Yeah, that's you know, free. I wonder who's faster. I mean, I'm pretty sure Falcon is faster with running, but like still like the wave dash speed. Oh, that was sick. Up air. Nice. Oh, that was a great wait. Can we grab the edge? Oh, wow, that was a good edge. Falcon kick? No. All right. Oh, you gotta respect Luigi on that shield. And jab grab, just cause. Yeah, that was not, okay, I was gonna say he avoided most of that. Like, he's still living, so I'm surprised he didn't die from that. He's probably gone here. Oh, and fireball. Oh, what's up there? Grab, down throw. Yeah, he's probably gonna do that. Dab on him. It was just like running around the stage, just like chasing him. Oh. Oh, wow, I got him. Not dead yet, though. Oh, no, yeah, he is. Oh. Up throw. Oh, shield drops. I don't know Zemo could do that.
Dude, of course he can. Zemo's a legend, man. Sleep on him.
He didn't do it when I played him, like when he was at my place. We played some dumb We played Marth Falcon when we played together. Oh, gentlemen. Back. Oh, fireball. Oh, I messed up a dash. Down throw. No, he's messing up a little bit. Oh, okay. Alright, he's gonna lay on the ground, take a nap. Oh, he serves him. Alright, let's see what Zemo. This is not undoable. Zemo can do this. He just gotta get up. Oh, he's gotta start like this. Need a grab. Up air, up air. Oh!
Oh,
I think it was a little bit misspaced. It was probably unless, like, if Nubs DI'd in, then maybe. Oh, that was a great read. Oh, I didn't get it though. There. Yeah, that's. It's like the Nubs is up throw, there. Oh, he got the edge. Oh, that was probably a mistake. He's living though. Oh! Wait! Oh, he's dead. Alright, that was close. Alright, so Ouija up one. Let's see if opponent can make up. Well, let's see what he's gonna counterpick. Wait, what does he say?
Does he wanna know if it's best of five? Let me go check.
I feel like it's probably a best of three because it's only quarter or semis, so I mean do we do semis out of five?
Yeah, it's a best of three.
Three, so. All right. All right. I think we can get Waking Babe here. What up, man? What's up? Right now? I'll do it after the set. after the set.
Yeah.
Hey, we're missing.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're missing the game.
So, We're seeing Luigi Falcon over here. I'm not too sure what Falcon and Luigi have out of MD, but
I've seen
an up throw to up smash over here, and it's fucking whack.
Bam on him.
And it's fucking whack. We got green fireballs out here. Oh my god, he just rolls up. Are these hand warmers? This is a real deal.
This game too.
This is a real deal, and Nubs hasn't gotten touched at all.
Yeah, Nubs won game one real close though.
Nubs won game one?
Yeah.
Tremendous.
Oh.
Tremendous. And he gets a soft hit.
He definitely wanted
the hard hit. Oh. But I guess beggars can't be choosers, you know. Sometimes you choose the hot hit, but you get a soft hit. You get a nice soft serve.
Oh.
What a tremendous downbeat to get back into the center over here. But he nails his way back down to the stage. What a player.
Oh, yeah.
We're gonna get a misfire. Just one misfire. All we need.
Maybe I kicked him in the nose.
Kicked him in the face. Kicked him in the nose.
Oh. Whoa.
We got the fireball. Oh. The fireball saved his recovery, forcing the shield. What a tremendous player. He just gets back out and he back at him. Oh my god.
You're trying to dunk on him with that side B.
Let's go, Nubs. Let's go. You never miss a fireball, I tell you what.
Oh. Wow, it's Tech Chase, dude. Looking like Peach. Looking like you with that running down to that down smash.
I tell all the Luigis, just down smash. They're just like Peach. Just a different character.
Both Mushroom Kingdom.
Both come from the same game, Nintendo.
Oh, what the heck?
A misfire would have been nice.
DI would have been nice, too. Air dodge. Oh!
Oh my god, he just wave dash backwards and he just grabbed. Zima was ready.
Zima was ready with the tag. I got it.
He knows exactly where he's gonna get hit by that there. He knows. He knows too much. Sometimes it's the problem. Sometimes you know too much.
Oh. Karate chopped him in the face.
He does the Yahoo. Sometimes I'm starting to think the down B is replaced with the Luigi's taunt. They just down B instead of taunting. They should just taunt instead. Look at that. He's taunting all over him. Oh my god. I thought he was going to go for another regrab.
Oh! Oh, that would have been sick. Oh, side B.
A misfire? Can I get a misfire over here? Give me a misfire.
Oh no, it's Zima.
And Zima just...
Just,
you
know, just does a backflip, just swan
back
dives. Backflip into swan dive. Alright, we gotta lose finals.
I love when I just see my face.
Yeah.
It just goes from the player back to me.
Probably right.
You over here with